My favorite time of year. Let's see if there's any EA Haverford Agnes Irwin coverage on.
Hello, I'm Ron Burmondy. Welcome to Episcopal Academy's coverage on EA Haverford Agnes Irwin Sports Weekend. I'll be your host as we break down the games and cover these events.
I'm Elizabeth Birkingstone. I'm excited to be your co-host.
Are we really going ahead with that? We're really going to have her co-host? I've been doing this for 17 years on my own.
Yes, Ron, and we're going to have some great on-field reports from Rickson O'Donnell.
Well, he's phenomenal and charming.
All right, yep, let's take it to Rickson.
Reporting live, reporter Rickson O'Donnell, here with tennis star Nadia Browning. Where's my Aquaphor? Nadia, just give us a little bit of a laydown about the squad this year.
All right, well, we're a very good team this year. We went undefeated in the league. I think we have a really good chance at beating Agnes Irwin on this big day.
Could you explain to me what the term ACE means? That's like a bandage I put on my arm or something, right? That brand?
No.
And what is an ACE? Oh, my Lord. What is wrong with this? What is wrong with you? What is a let?
It's when the
ball... Is it the same thing as an ace?
No, it's
how about a match?
It's when the ball hits the
net. How many times a match do you fall in love?
It's... Love is when the score is zero and you're...
But what about that volley thing?
That's when you're up at the net and you're hitting a ball.
Up at what net?
Standing at the net.
The drop shot?
The net. Can you repeat the question?
What is an ace? Holy mackerel!
My lord,
my mother told me about women like this. Don't raise your hand again, please. What is an ace? I've had enough of this!
Hashtag boom shaka laka laka.
At Morning Woods, it's chicken patty day. Know what I'm saying?
At AJ Lotzis. For sure. Hashtag
true.
Dear at Familetti, thank you for serving chicken patties. Heart emoji. Everyone on earth, retweet.
My favorite, your retreat.
Retweet.
Retweet.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. That's a catchy song. I think so too.
Don't you feel water polo is a bit unnatural? I feel as though there's some kind of voodoo magic going on. I mean, your feet are not touching the bottom of the pool, right? How is it possible to stay afloat that long?
Ron, have you ever actually been in a pool before?
Yes, as a young boy. Of course, I had the assistance of my mother caressing me in the H2O. Chlorine, of course. But in the lap pool. Man, my luscious locks could not be contained. The use of goggles, earplugs, and the hairnet made my experience much worthy.
All right, thank you. Thank you for that, Ron. We're going to take it to water polo now, people who can actually swim.
I can swim, Birkingstone.
So just do it!
Is he okay?
Some people dream of success, but you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible! If you're tired of starting over, stop giving up.
So coach, what do we do again?
Just do it!
Get down to the B-side.
And then there is this man. He is extremely important. I hear he has many leather-bound books and a house that smells of rich mahogany. It's our very own Reverend James Squire.
Rev, I need to ask you for your professional opinion on a very important religious question.
Go ahead.
Well, Rev, do Haverford or AIS even have a prayer this weekend?
No. In fact, they're going to need our prayers.
Well, I couldn't agree more, Rev. Should we say a quick prayer?
Would you please you lead us?
All right. Let us kneel to pray. Let's bow our heads. Dear God, may you watch over the Fords at AIS. As I'm worried about their safety and mental state prior and after this weekend. As they are sure to take a whipping, and I mean a whipping, from the Episcopal churchmen and churchwomen. Amen. Aqua for amen. Amen.
Amen.
Now, before we close out, I say we blow that horn one more time.
Would you please?
Of course. Aqua for guides! I think we're ready for a good weekend.
You bet. Take care, Alex.
Take care.
At Chung Yi A, the first day of school this year, I went to push a freshman out of my way. Turns out it was just Mr. Chung. Hashtag grow some facial hair. You know what? It's not easy. It's not easy.
At Kazemka 23, does anyone else think Mr. Kazemka
Looks like Lord Farquaad.
Well, that's a good question. When those two schools send their students, trust me, they're not sending us the best ones. They're not sending us you or you or you. They're sending us people with problems, and then they'll bring their problems on campus. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to build a great, great wall on 252. Believe me, nobody can do that better than me. And you know what? I'm going to have Haverford and AIS pay for that wall. And when those students come back on campus, legally, through admission, I'm going to have AIS and Haverford pay for the tuitions as well. Thank you. By the way, you're fired, losers.
Welcome back. A little-known fact. Haverford was discovered by the Germans in 1904. They named it Haverford, which, of course, in German means the teats of a cow.
I'm almost entirely sure that's not true.
Wikipedia never lies.
You're not very bright, are you?
Elizabeth, may I call you Beth?
Sure.
Well, if you were a man, I'd punch you. Punch you right in the mouth. It is Anchor Man, not Anchor Lady. And that is a scientific fact. I'm in a glass case of emotions.
Okay, so on behalf of the Interact, I've been asked to present you with this ball in recognition of the team's stellar performance. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. And now back to the team that had a lot to say about us the other day. AIS, what's good?
AIS, what's good?
I feel paralyzed.
Encontré esto en tu oficina. ¿Qué tienes esto en tu oficina?
Es que me enamoré de una mujer de Haverford.
Sinvergüenza. Sinvergüenza.
Pero en el partido estaré contigo.
Me alegro. Episcopal te necesita.
Por supuesto.
I'm just getting ready for Yay Haverford Day, man.
You are so weird.
At EA Farms. Is that Philly Jesus? Oh no, it's just Mr. Dilworth.
At Gobler. You're a mean old curmudgeon. Your tests are impossible. By the way, you're bald.
Hi, I'm D. Barley, senior and starting running back for the Episcopal Academy.
And I'm freshman D. Barley, and I play Badmans.
Yeah.
D. Barley, how you doing?
Hey.
I know.
She's so
hey, how y'all doing? I'm D. Will. Do any of y'all like sea turtles?
Bye.
I make plays happen.
I like to frolic in the meadows.
Don't be freshman D.
Ron, what is that?
The love of my life. Stare into its eyes and it stares back. Perfect. Lips. Nose bridge. Cheeks. Cheekbones. Put it next to my pillow each night. Can never get lonely. That's for sure. And if I ever need a smooch, she's there for me.
All right.
Watch me, nay. Can you do it? Whip, watch me, nay. Ay, papas fritas. No me gusta whip, nay, nay. Does the whip always come before the nay, nay?
Yo, DP, if you're scoring a half a day, what would you do?
Probably rock to the happy student section and rip my shirt off.
What would friends talk about if there was no EA Haverford Day weekend?
Coop, has anyone ever told you that we look alike?
No. This is you?
No.
Strolling in like this for? Take a lap. Get out of here. Take a lap. There we go. Keep running. Gotta make sure these schmucks know what time it is. Keep running.
Ever since we won the Interact this year,
are you kidding me?
Coach Herman has started these 5 a.m. practices.
Come on. Keep running.
I think he might be off his rocker.
Two more.
I'm going. Elias, I said 505 miles, not 515. Are you kidding me?
Elias, you okay, man?
Keep running!
Episcopal Academy, where we're here with our English department teacher survivor, and you know, I think that here at this tribal council meeting we're gonna eliminate one of the members of this department, and you know, it's been a long week and I think the tensions are pretty high, and I'm wondering if anyone would like to address this.
I'm frightened. I think I heard a coyote last night.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was just Dilworth.
Yeah, it was me. I love it out here. This is my element, man. This is what I live for, this kind of stuff right here. But I'll tell you what, Baker's making it freaking miserable.
Why don't you shave? Why don't you clean up? How about you take a bath? It's weird. You know, I mean, she shows up every day with baked goods. There's not even an oven out here.
You know what? If I look like you, I wouldn't bring up hygiene.
Anyone else?
Herman snores. It's like sleeping next to a friggin' chainsaw.
Hey, don't pick on me. Let's has been grinding his teeth the whole time. It's driving me crazy.
Yeah, I've been doing it on purpose to get under your skin. Why don't you go think up some more useless homework assignments?
Come on, man. That's just evil. Synonyms: malevolent, sinister, diabolical.
Wow. How about you, Mrs. Barr?
You know, I still can't tell Willis and McCreary apart. I think that might be an unfair advantage for them.
Don't give me grief, Barr. Willis is just trying to survive out here.
Hey, where is Willis?
No, but you already told me to go that way, and it's not there. We're supposed to be at Tribal Council right now. I can't take it anymore, Franklin. Oh no, what have I done, Franklin? Franklin! Oh, Franklin!
I just love this new grass. Let's see what's on TV.
Cops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement.
Here we are, down in the parking lot. Unfortunately, some people don't necessarily like to follow by our laws, and we have to hand out some tickets.
This is Alec Fry's vehicle.
Alec Fry, this is his car.
Public enemy number one. He is the biggest threat to our safety at Episcopal Academy. As you can see, we have Red Bull in the car. That's terrible for your body. He's poisoning his body. You got him? You got a visual on him? Cole, they got Marquis Perconish on the third floor. Let's go. Move.
Get on the ground.
Guys, stop.
No. And Frank, stop.
No. I'll never stop.
Okay, sounds great. Frank, we have a tip from anonymous source Al Fry on the grass.
Get out of town.
No.
We can't get him on all of his other charges. At least we can get him on this one. I got him.
Stop resisting! Oh, he's so bony! He's so bony!
He's under arrest.
Yeah, he's hurt.
He's hurt. Mission accomplished. Except, not really. Let's get him to the trainer immediately.
Is he okay?
Bad boys, what you want?
After 4 years, we finally got him.
Justice was served today.
Oh,
guys, we're going to have a new recruit out there with us today. I think they could be the secret weapon for the Haverford game. I want you to treat them with respect and treat them like one of our own. Pretend they're Dee Marley's little brother out there. All right, now let's go have a great practice. Yeah.
Church women on three. One, two, three.
Church
women.
What?
Let's go, guys. You gotta catch the ball. Come on. Where's your intensity? Let's go. Are you trying to interrupt me right now? Are you really? You're a disgrace. I'm talking the real captain.
Oh.
Okay. You need to get your together now. You guys are just, you're a disgrace to the school right now. And I can't handle it anymore.